one of the greatest settings and environments in college football, and they got those guys with swords marching around, and you know, and I'll make my annual plea that, you know, I think that the opposing team should be given some swords too, you know, and after the game we'll give them back so the next opposing team can use the swords, you know, but I don't think it's fair that just one side should have swords, but I think the core in and of itself is impressive.